It's winter in New England, and that means an all-new season of New England Ski Journal. Join us for episode 2 as we head to Ragged Mountain Resort in Danbury, New Hampshire. Less than 2 hours from Boston, Ragged Mountain Resort offers everything you need for that mountain getaway. Great lodging, dining, and skiing and riding will make this resort one of your favorites. A great way to begin your day at Ragged Mountain Resort is waking up at the New Hampshire Mountain Inn with a hearty breakfast prepared by innkeeper Patrick Richardson. After polishing off his culinary delights, it's time to gear up and hit the slopes for a fun day of skiing and riding. Upon arriving at Ragged Mountain Resort, many people make their way into Elmwood Lodge. Some may grab a warm muffin or cup of coffee, while others make their way over to guest services to get their lift tickets. If you're in need of hand warmers, or perhaps you left something at home, drop into Sportoma for all your gear needs.
Hi, my name is Benjamin Hall. I'm the marketing manager here at Ragged Mountain Resort in Danbury, New Hampshire. I'd like to welcome you to spend the day with us. Ragged Mountain Resort is spread across two peaks, Ragged Mountain Peak and Spear Peak. We have over 250 skiable acres. We've got two high-speed detachable lifts, including New Hampshire's only six-pack lift. We can get you to the top of the mountain in no time at all to be able to access the 57 trails, 17 glades, and 3 terrain parks that we have to offer. We've got intermediate terrain, advanced terrain, expert terrain, and plenty of beginner terrain, including top-to-bottom beginner runs. This year, we launched Mission Affordable, giving everybody access to skiing and riding. With Mission Affordable, we started off with really probably the best discounted season pass that anybody has ever offered.
Before heading onto the hill, enjoy the view of the Village Green ski slope as mountain enthusiasts begin their day. It's a great way to take in the mountain, people watch, and get yourself ready to boot up and head out.
At Ragged Mountain, we've got terrain for everybody. Yeah, we've got 250 acres spread across two peaks, but it skis bigger than that. It's kind of hard to explain. We've got tons of trees, probably some of the best tree skiing on the East Coast. We've got trails for everybody. Beginner trails from top to bottom, like Cardigan or Blueberry Patch, plus expert trails like Showboat that comes straight down the fall line of Spear Peak. You want to race? We've got Flying Yankee, one of the most intense and fast trails that you've been on. And then of course it's the trees. The trees ski amazing here. We have a grounds crew that keeps the trees clean all summer long so that come wintertime when the snow falls and the snowpack is right, you can just have a blast all day long.
One way to start the day is heading up to Spear Mountain Express. For a great run, follow Showboat, which takes you through some steep pitches and wide open runs.
So in ski boots, you have tons of options these days. All the manufacturers are putting out great boots that fit very well, so the days of boots hurting are long over. So when it comes to sizing in boots, it's pretty simple these days because we're able to customize the boots in so many different ways. Whether we're measuring for the width of your foot or whether we're measuring for the instep and over the top of your foot, there's a lot of different things that we can do to get the boot to accommodate your foot shape. What's most important is that you come in with your ski socks that you normally wear and be prepared to have some sort of pants that pull up and out of the boot so that we can help you get the right fit the first time around. Manufacturers offer a variety of customization. For example, Salomon has a heat moldable shell now that is adaptable to the width of any foot so that we can take somebody who has a narrow B width, stretch that shell all the way out to a double E width, as well as stretching it up and over the instep. It's really nice for people who have things like bunions or extra wide foot or whatever it might be. Really simple process, and we can do it right here in the warmth and comfort of the store. Some other technologies, for example, from Atomic, they've integrated carbon fiber directly into the shell of the boot so that when they mold this boot, not only is it plastic, but with the carbon fiber, it makes it ultra lightweight. You don't even know that you have these on your feet as you're skiing all day long. Other features that we have in different ski boot companies, Nordica has a new system where we can heat mold the shell of the boot with an infrared system. It makes it really easy for us to stretch up and over the top of the instep, as well as stretching out the forefoot or any key areas where you may have bunions or you might have a protruding ankle. Other features that you're going to find have to do with walk to ride. So the new trend in skiing, of course, is skinning up the hill, but in order to do that, you need some flexibility. So in order to increase mobility in the boot, some of the boots, for example, this Technica, have a lever that can be popped up, and that allows the upper cuff of the boot to free flex. So whether you're going uphill, or even if you're just hanging around in the lodge, or you're going to get lunch, you can stand up and walk around in the boots much more easily than ever before. So when you come into Summit Ski and Snowboard, we are going to measure your feet the first time around. All too often, people don't really understand what their proper foot size is. So here we have a Brannick that's specifically calibrated for the proper fitting of ski boots. We're gonna measure your toe length, we're gonna measure the ball of your foot, which is your arch length, and we're gonna measure your width. And all those measurements combined are gonna give us a great idea of the proper size boot to get you started in.
Check out Summit Ski and Snowboard in Framingham. The best products from the best brands are all at Summit in our huge ski shop. Browse the clothing selection for the latest in fashion and the best technical outerwear. Pick up the latest skis and snowboards from the area's largest selection. Have your boots fit by our certified boot fitters and get your tune-up done in our award-winning shop. For this winter, Summit has everything you need, everything you want, and more. Summit Ski and Snowboard. Slope. Style. Life.
What does the learning to ski crowd, family crowd, fearless conquer the mountain thrill seeker crowd, cozy sleigh ride, Nordic, ooh, ah, relaxed by the fire crowd have in common? Waterville Valley Resort. Have it all.
If you ski or ride, you already know how much fun it is.
So why not share it with a friend this winter?
Yeah.
Check out our BFF package.
Let's bring a friend for fun.
It includes a lift ticket for you and a lift lesson and rental for your friend. Really inexpensive.
This is such a great sport. If you really like your friend, bring them up here so they can learn how to ski or ride.
Let our ski school teach them while you enjoy the mountain.
For rates and info, go to watchesit.com. Hey, Evan.
Yeah.
How long have you been doing this?
Been doing this for about 2 hours.
Sup?
Just hanging.
I hear they've got great ski deals here at the Woodstock Inn.
The best in the White Mountains. The weekday B&B ski deal starts at $87 for a ski pass and a night stay.
Breakfast included.
And look around. There's 4 world-class ski hills within 40 minutes of here.
It's enough to make you lose your head.
Oh, dear.
The Woodstock Inn.
Feel free to be.
Wachusett is famous for teaching people how to ski.
It's great exercise and a whole lot more fun than the gym. Our Learn to Ski programs include a lift ticket, lessons, and rentals.
Make this your year to learn to ski or snowboard.
Join us for an all-new season of New England Ski Journal, only on Comcast SportsNet New England. We'll preview the best places to ski, ride, dine, and relax. And don't miss the gear segment, presented by Summit Ski and Snowboard. Visit skijournal.com for dates and times.
What does the Learning the Ski crowd, Family crowd, Fearless Conquer the Mountain Thrill Seeker crowd, Cozy Sleigh Ride, Nordic, Relax by the Fire crowd have in common? Waterville Valley Resort. Have it all.
Ragged Mountain Resort offers 57 trails and 250 skiable acres. Seven lifts help you access the 1,250 vertical feet of skiing and riding. With three terrain parks, three tubing lanes, and some of the best tree skiing in New England, there's a fun way down the mountain for everyone in your family. Introducing new people to the stoke of skiing and riding is one of Ragged Mountain Resort's missions. With the BB Woodfree Learn to Ski and Ride program, anyone 7 years or older gets three lessons, three lower mountain lift tickets, and free Rossignol rental equipment. That's right, all for free. Once you've sparked your passion for the mountain lifestyle, you can get a season pass for just $69.
Mission Affordable included one of the best season pass prices ever in the ski industry and the very first free Learn to Ski and Ride program offered all season long. The BB Woods program is giving people the best opportunity to get into skiing. This program includes three lessons, lower mountain lift tickets, and brand new Rossignol rental equipment, all for free. You really can't pass that up. It is the best way to learn this year. So if you've never tried the sport, come on out to Ragged Mountain. For more information, visit learntoskifree.com.
Well, Learning Center is basically, we have a kids adventure camp from 4 to 12. Okay, it lasts 2 hours in the morning or all day. It will go from 1 to 3. At Adventure Camp, we have ages 4 to 12. We also have intermediates, full mountain, beginners, and never evers. They all wear bibs. They're assigned a group. They go out in their groups. If somebody has to come in, the whole group comes in. We don't want to be responsible for losing anyone. We have private group lessons, we have private lessons, we have special groups that come up that ask for lessons, like South Shore, YMCA. They come in as a group, they go out as a group, they stay together. We have private lessons that go out, usually on the hour, okay, and we also have regular group lessons. Rossignol has done so much for this program. It has given people a chance to get into a sport that they could never afford to try any longer. It has priced itself out. Right now, the people that go into this program, we have over almost 80% have bought a season pass.
The BB Wood program is proving to be quite revolutionary for the industry. We just today had six people graduate. All six of them came over. They actually met BB Wood herself, the inspiration for the program, and all bought season passes. They're gonna ski and snowboard for the rest of this year. Wouldn't be possible without the people who have supported this program. Our own leadership team out in Utah Pacific Group Resorts, and the great folks at Rossignol, who have graciously supported this program with a ton of brand new equipment. Brand new rental equipment for all of these folks to be able to try for the very first time. We're talking like state-of-the-art brand new equipment. You've got skis that have a little bit of rocker so that you can easily initiate turns, and they're lightweight, they turn exceptionally well, brand new boots, brand new bindings, everything set up so that somebody can feel very comfortable the very first time they've ever been on snow. Our goal with the free Learn to Ski and Ride program is to give people that opportunity no matter what they're coming from. We've got programs running every day of the week, Monday through Friday, including Saturday and Sunday, and holidays. We offer the program for people ages 7 and up. You come to the resort, program starts at 9 o'clock, but hey, if it's snowing outside and the traffic's a little slow, you don't get here until 11 o'clock, that's fine. We'll start you right into the program. You don't have to be here right on time, which is super nice. So who is this infamous BB Wood? BB's probably the oldest living ski bum that you'll ever meet. She celebrated her 90th birthday here at Ragged Mountain last year with over 500 people singing happy birthday to her at the top of our Elmwood Lodge. It was quite a sight to see. We named this program after her because, well, BB started here back in the 60s when the mountain first opened, and she was one of our original ski instructors. Her passion was and is, to this day, to get tons of people into the sport that we all love, skiing and snowboarding. It was only fitting that we named this program after her and continue that passion in our own way, giving people that great opportunity to try this sport for the very first time.
For the quickest way to the top of Ragged Mountain Peak, hop on the six-pack chairlift, giving you access to greens, blues, and blacks. At the top of Ragged Peak, the view of the White Mountains is stunning. After a fun trip down Newfound Ridge, it's time to head inside to refuel at Birch's Mountain Restaurant.
So from the Stonehearth Bar to Birch's Mountain Restaurant, we've got plenty to offer as far as dining here. If you're looking for a quick bite to eat, hop into the Harvest Cafe where we have fresh salads and sandwiches made daily. We've also got fresh muffins and other pastries baked every morning. In Birch's Mountain Restaurant, you'll find a finer dining atmosphere. Whether you're looking for a maple glazed roasted Atlantic salmon dinner, or you just want a hot cup of chili, maybe you want a headwall burger, we've got a lot to offer here. Plus some of the best local microbrews, like from our friends at Flying Goose Brewery. There's nothing better than an après ski party once you've had a good day on the slopes here at Ragged Mountain. So head on over to our Stonehearth Bar, where we've got the biggest three-sided fireplace you've ever seen. We've got live music every Saturday night, tons of great local microbrews on tap, and some pretty good food as well, from our hand-tossed pizzas to homemade chili and nachos served daily.
Sup?
Just hanging.
I hear they've got great ski deals here at the Woodstock Inn.
The best in the White Mountains. The weekday B&B ski deal starts at $87 for a ski pass and a night stay.
Breakfast included.
And look around. There's four world-class ski hills within 40 minutes of here.
It's enough to make you lose your head.
Oh dear.
The Woodstock Inn.
Feel free to be.
Join us for an all-new season of New England Ski Journal, only on Comcast Sportsnet New England. We'll preview the best places to ski, ride, dine, and relax. And don't miss the gear segment, presented by Summit Ski and Snowboard. Visit skijournal.com for dates and times.
What does the Learning to Ski crowd, family crowd, Fearless Conquer the Mountain Thrill Seeker crowd, Cozy Sleigh Ride, Nordic, Relaxed by the Fire crowd have in common? Waterville Valley Resort. Have it all.
If you ski or ride, you already know how much fun it is.
So why not share it with a friend this winter?
Yeah.
Check out our BFF package.
That's bring a friend for fun.
It includes a lift ticket for you and a lift lesson and rental for your friend.
If you really like your friend, bring them up here so they can learn how to ski or ride.
Check out Summit Ski and Snowboard in Framingham. The best products from the best brands are all at Summit in our huge ski shop. Browse the clothing selection for the latest in fashion and the best technical outerwear. Pick up the latest skis and snowboards from the area's largest selection. Have your boots fit by our certified boot fitters and get your tune-up done in our award-winning shop. For this winter, Summit has everything you need, everything you want, and more. Summit Ski and Snowboard. Slope. Style. Life.
What does the Learning the Ski crowd, family crowd, fearless conquer the mountain thrill seeker crowd, cozy sleigh ride, Nordic, relaxed by the fire crowd have in common? Waterville Valley Resort. Have it all.
There's still more great skiing and riding ahead. Headwall at the top of Ragged Peak, along with Upper Chute and Lower Ridge, are can't-miss runs. And don't forget to check out the terrain parks. Crews have been hard at work on the terrain park, which means there are huge whales of snow and some fresh man-made powder to enjoy.
So we do have three terrain parks here. We have Wildside, Wild Ride, which is more of our advanced terrain parks, and then we also have Wannabe Wild, which is our smaller sort of beginner terrain park. It's a great place to learn exactly what kind of features we have to offer, jumps, rails, boxes, things like that. If you're looking to get into park, that's great. We've got an amazing team here that builds some of the best features. Brian Harper, our terrain park manager, is a huge advocate for park etiquette and park safety. So make sure when you're at one of our terrain parks, you stop at the entranceway. You'll see a bunch of signs educating you on how to be smart when you're in a terrain park. Our snowmakers have been going crazy on the terrain park the past couple of nights, giving us plenty of snow to play on. Now we're actually in the process of building up the advanced terrain park that'll be open for the rest of the year. Big jumps, big rails, a couple of big hips. A lot of fun for you guys that are looking for big advanced terrain parks.
With the sun falling behind the peaks and the legs weary from a fun day on the mountain, it's time for a little apres at the Stone Hearth Bar. Local craft beer, hearty mountain fare, and live music will complete your day at Ragged Mountain Resort.
So if you're looking for lodging here at Ragged Mountain Resort, we've got a couple of great options for you. From the New Hampshire Mountain Inn, located just minutes down the road from the resort, to our slopeside lodging, the Cardigan Cabins, we've got a lot to offer.
The New Hampshire Mountain Inn is steeped in history. Built in 1790, the original farmhouse served as a boarding house for railroad workers from Boston. Later, it served as a country mountain inn for travelers, as well as a family compound. Today, 13 guest rooms and thoughtful common areas combine for a unique mountain getaway experience.
It's been owned by several different families. Originally, in the 1960s, a doctor owned it. He added on several additions to the house. In later years, it was bought by a family named the Halls. They turned it into an inn. They called it Ragged Edge Farms. Currently, it is owned now by Ragged Mountain Resort. We can accommodate up to 32 people. We have rooms that will accommodate a family of seven, right down to a romantic suite that will hold two for your romantic getaway. We have several common areas in the inn. We have the keeping room, the sportsman's room, the great room, the tavern and lounge area. Each has a distinction of its own. The keeping room is the part of the oldest part of the house, which in history is located off of the kitchen where people would gather before dinner. The sportsman's room is a quaint room to hang out with family. The pool tavern area is a great place to play games. We have a bunch of table games, and the pool, of course, our indoor pool, is a great place for kids to hang out.
If slopeside is more your style, check out the Cardigan Cabins, located on the edge of the Barnyard Trail and convenient to all the village services. Featuring 1 to 3 bedrooms, these fully furnished units are comfortable and convenient. We hope you come back soon to enjoy our beautiful mountain resort.
What does the Learning to Ski crowd, Family crowd, Fearless Conquer the Mountain Thrill Seeker crowd, Cozy Sleigh Ride, Nordic, Relaxed by the Fire crowd have in common? Waterville Valley Resort. Have it all.
Check out Summit Ski and Snowboard in Framingham. The best products from the best brands are all at Summit in our huge ski shop. Browse the clothing selection for the latest in fashion and the best technical outerwear. Pick up the latest skis and snowboards from the area's largest selection. Have your boots fit by our certified boot fitters. And get your tune-up done in our award-winning shop. For this winter, Summit has everything you need, everything you want, and more. Summit Ski and Snowboard. Slope. Style. Life.
Join us for an all-new season of New England Ski Journal, only on Comcast Sportsnet New England. We'll preview the best places to ski, ride, dine, and relax. And don't miss the gear segment, presented by Summit Ski and Snowboard. Visit skijournal.com for dates and times.
Sup?
Just hanging.
I hear they've got great ski deals here at the Woodstock Inn.
The best in the White Mountains. The weekday B&B ski deal starts at $87 for a ski pass and a night stay.
Breakfast included.
And look around. There's four world-class ski hills within 40 minutes of here.
It's enough to make you lose your head.
Oh, dear.
The Woodstock Inn.
Feel free to be.
practice your gear to learn to ski or snowboard.
It's great exercise and a whole lot more fun than the gym.
There's no better winter sport to do with your family or friends.
As shown, our Learn to Ski programs include a lift ticket, lessons, and rentals.
Wachusett is famous for teaching people how to ski.
We have over 300 great instructors. You're never too old to learn how to ski.
Or too young. Well, 3 or 4 is a pretty good time. How do you spell Wachusett?
F-U-N!
How the wind tasted like us. By that I mean so free and clear.